This is your Leeds Jewish station, Radio J-Com.
Radio J-Com.
Hi, and welcome to New to You. I'm Geoff Rowland, and I'm going to play you some album tracks where hopefully either the singer or the song might just be new to you. I'll be playing what I call music for grown-ups, and that could mean anything from jazz and blues right through to folk and country and even beyond. So, who should we kick off with today? Well, how about Pat Boone? From the mid-50s, he sold 50 million records. That's right, 50 million. 38 singles in the American charts and 6 number ones. And he had plenty of hits in the UK too, as I'm sure you know. Only Elvis was more successful in the 1950s in terms of chart hits. Here's one of his more minor hits, Walking the Floor Over You.
I'm walking the floor over you. I can't sleep a wink, that is true. I'm hoping and I'm praying as my heart breaks right in two. I'm walking the floor over you. You said that you'd be back in just a day. Well, you've broken your promise and you left me here alone. I don't know why you did, dear, but I do know that you're gone. I'm walking the floor over you. I can't sleep a wink. True. I'm hoping and I'm praying as my heart breaks right in two. I'm walking the floor over you. Now someday you may be lonesome too. Well, honey, walking the floor is good for you. You just keep right on walking, and it won't hurt you to cry. Remember that I love you, and I will the day I die. I'm walking the floor over you. I can't sleep a wink, that is true. Right into, I'm walking the floor over you.
Pat Boone, Walking the Floor Over You. And that comes from the compilation album The Essential Recordings of Pat Boone. Chris Stapleton was the lead singer of top American bluegrass group The Steel Drivers. I have to say, one of my favourite groups. A few years ago, he decided to try his luck and go solo and achieved immediate success with a country rock album called Traveller. Here's one of the best-known tracks from that album.
Used to spend my nights out in a barroom. Liquor was the only love I'd known. But you rescued me from reaching for the bottom and brought me back. Gone. Your rest smooth.
fancy whiskey.
Stapleton and Tennessee Whiskey from his best-selling album Traveller. Claire Teal is famous not just for singing, but she's also signed the biggest recording contract for a British jazz singer ever. And that's led her to a very fine career. Her own show on Radio 2, as many of you will know, and she's given us many records and toured all over the world. Here's a number from one of her early albums.
Taking her time, that's the way it should be. Let's start taking it easy. Some drift, some glide, some fall, some hide. Someday is sure of tomorrow's chugging along, take it easy.
Called Life Plans from the album Orsino's Songs. Our next singer today is Dusty Springfield, and I came across an album of hers that she recorded late in her career. It's perhaps not one of her best albums, but I did like this particular number, which she gives the full Dusty treatment.
She's feeling
a woman to go when she's feeling low, and all she wants to do is feel a little better.
Springfield and Where Is a Woman to Go, from the album A Very Fine Love, and that's an album she produced towards the end of a great career. You're listening to Geoff Rowland and New to You on the internet at radiojcom.com. My producer is Noel Sumroy. The Manhattan Transfer was founded in 1969. And since that time, they've explored, wait for it, a cappella, vocalese, swing, standards, Brazilian jazz, R&B and pop music. Well, that's not a bad list, and I reckon they made a pretty good job of all those. In recent years, they've rather gone off the radar. Very few albums, actually, over the last 10 or 11 years, but they were back with a new album last year. And here's a track from that album introducing a vocal element to the old champs hit Tequila.
To see that it will set you free, and you never want to stop. tequila.
So if you can feel the music, and if you can feel the swing, if troubles hold back the cha-cha, if salsa is not your thing, then here is a known solution to get you into the groove. Partake of a margarita, and you feel like you wanna move. You be doing the headstrings, you feel like you've got the whole world on a string. You be hearing the bells ring, and you never want to stop.
Tequila.
Tequila by Manhattan Transfer from their latest album, The Junction. Nobody has covered more ground, made more friends, and sung more songs. He's got a friend for every mile behind him. That's a quote from the great Johnny Cash, and it's concerning the folk singer, Ramblin' Jack Elliott, who, believe it or not, is a Jewish boy from Brooklyn, son of a doctor. Well, how did he get into Woody Guthrie-type country? I've just no idea, but I'm very glad that he did. Here's one of his trademark talking blues numbers.
I'm just a miner in a mining town, and I work like a mole in a hole in the ground. The sun comes up and the sun goes down. I don't see much sun in my mining town. Hard rock, lead, soft coal, zinc, and all kinds of hard stuff. I got up this morning in my same old way, and I had a cup of coffee to start off my day, and I kissed my wife goodbye in her stocking feet, and I went outside walking down the street, walking in the thinking in the walking. Centralia here is a pretty little town. You can see Illinois for miles around, but I can't see too far working down in the hole in the ground. This blast did hit us in number 5. I don't know how many come out alive. They hauled me out of the busted head. The lady said 111 was dead. Well, I'm a-wondering. Last was ever to come to a senator's seat, if explosion is ever to rock old Congress halls, would they put in any safety devices? I think there's just about enough loose gas floating around that Capitol dome to make a mighty big blow if a spark was ever to hit it.
Ramblin' Jack Elliott with the Talking Miner's Blues from the album simply titled Ramblin' Jack. Well, that's just about all for now, folks. I hope I've been able to play you some tracks where either the singer or the song is new to you. And above all, I hope you've enjoyed the programme. I've certainly enjoyed bringing it to you because this is the kind of music I like. And if you like it too, please keep tuning in for more songs and singers who may just be new to you. I'm playing out this week with the sax man Kenny Martin and Muskrat Scramble from his album Swingin' Again. Bye for now.
Thank you.
Radio J-Clown.